A worker at a smoke shop in the city of Rochester was shot after a robbery attempt this evening. Police say they were called to the business on North Clinton Avenue at Avenue A just after 3:30 for the shooting. Police say the victim was a 30-year-old woman and was shot in the torso. She was taken to Strong Hospital for treatment. An investigation is ongoing, and police ask anyone with information to call 911 directly.